DJ.
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 DJ NAPALM.
Na 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 na.
Bang bang.
Reloaded.
Simmons. Sim Choco Pops.
Barrett. Oscar, wow. His thoughts go wild. He looks at every single girl and says, wow. They look at him and say, child, you just too fat and too foul. And he just continues to go home and cry with his wide eyes of an owl. He loves Frodo Baggins and playing Dungeons and Dragons. There's not a girl that he's bagging. As a matter of fact, they're all gagging. Cause he's just fat, Dominican, and very fucking nerdy. From ages 1 to 30, physically and mentally hurting. Because he has a heavy burden, 300 pounds of fat, or something around that. Like Miss Jackson, he's an outcast, and he is tired of relaxing. He's ready to tie the noose. He jumped from a bridge, but not impacting, thanks to a very sly mongoose. He can't avoid the Fukuyo, a curse placed on him by Trujillo. It never works like Sutugo.
But that's how it goes.
From Rutgers he graduated, but to sorrow he was still fated. So it took little debate, he's gonna fly right out of the state. Back to the Republic where he met his girl Yon. The girl he fell in love with who had a boyfriend of brawn. He was told to back off, but could not resist. But he pertained to be a very consistent optimist. But that got a boyfriend pissed, and got him shot and killed. And those shots to the chest got his destiny fulfilled.
Wondrous. 9 years on the streets, struggling to survive. Her aunt took her in to keep the poor girl alive. The street made her tough, she comes in at school. Lied to everyone about her loves, they would think she was cool. Puberty made her hot, but it made her a fool. Because she fell in love with a major tool. Though she passed him up for something that was even worse. The man was a gangster, put many men in the hearse. He said she could get a long strap, but didn't mean a purse. All this time while she was biting the pillow, she didn't know his wife was the sister of Chigillo. She got pregnant and thought they would be together forever. But the gangster's wife wouldn't let it happen, not never. And he couldn't let it go, couldn't just say whatever. He decided she must die and his men rolled up. Guns popping, exploding, bullets flying, reloading. Gangster lying, disowning the way it was itching. Thought they trigger finger had poison ivy. They came with the fours, Roman left her in need of an ID. I'm serving up rhymes, I'm a steward. I'm a killer on the track, I'm Tony Stewart.
Shout out to the sponsors, Skinny Cow, Bob Opedic, and Southwest Airlines. Fly South.
This has been a DJ NAPALM production.